938, the San Diego Food Bank's holiday food drive kicks off today.
Fox 5's Christine Audencia live now in Miramar with why it's so important, boy oh boy, each year to give back during the holidays. Christina?
Yes, you know why? Because we are talking about 500,000 people in San Diego alone who are going hungry, and it's the holidays, so it is the season of giving. James Floro, CEO of the San Diego Food Bank, and that's where we are right now. If you can hear all that noise in the background, those are the volunteers. We have folks from the U.S. military helping pack up some boxes for those in need. And James, I'm going to get into these brown bags real quick that you can pick up at Vons, but before we get into that, if people just happen to have non-perishables or they want to pick up some things that they can offer and donate, what are you guys most in need of?
So we're going to get a lot of food this holiday season. Our goal is about 700,000 pounds. A lot of those will come through these bags, but a lot of people just want to donate items. Protein is a big deal because when people have less money, protein tends to be out of reach. People make fun of me because I'm kind of obsessed with peanut butter. High-end protein, kids like it. It's too expensive for us to buy. We also have a virtual food drive where people can actually go online and buy food on our behalf.
So that makes it so easy with a click of a mouse.
Very easy. You know what? It's a storefront. We can even customize a virtual food drive for a company, an organization, or what have you. So a lot of different ways to give. Every bit makes a big difference.
Sounds good to me. And then every single Vons in San Diego is participating. You're going to see a lot of red bins, and you also see these brown bags. And Ryan, I'm going to have you come in here and show me real quick what comes in the bags and how much do these cost?
Yeah, so actually these are the items that come in the bags. We get 7 items in a bag for a $5 donation. So us at Vons, we've made it even easier this year. Bring in any non-perishables that you want. Purchase any non-perishables. You can drop them in the red bins. Or at checkout, we can get the bags as well as tear pads right at the checkout. Make the donation. Great price point. And donate now from now until December 19th. Great, great way to support the community.
That's right. And you know what? And this wouldn't be possible if it weren't for, you know, support for, like, folks from Wells Fargo. So, Steve, real quick, I've talked to you about this last year, and this is a very big deal for you guys. Can you just kind of talk about the mission again?
Absolutely. Well, part of Wells Fargo's DNA is really to give back in the community financially, volunteering. And we've been partners with San Diego Food Bank for a long time and really trying to help food insecurity. So. Yes.
Absolutely. And again, it's so easy. So you can go to Vons, you can pick up a bag, you can go to the register and say that you want to donate the $5, or go online. See, here's what you do. You go to fox5sandiego.com, you click on the Scene On tab, we've got you hooked up, and you can donate a monetary amount of your choice. All right? So for now, we are in Miramar. Christina Audencial, Fox 5 News.
It's great every year. Folks who can give, they give and help those who can't. It's just fantastic the work they do at the food bank. Thank you, Christina.